He partied a lot. He picked up lots of girls.
At the beginning, it just seemed like maybe it was just this weird fling.
People saw Ashton as this dim-witted, dumb jock. No one could understand what Demi was doing with Ashton.
They were from two different planets. How would that ever happen?